Hello, football fanatics. It's week four of high school football, and the chill is in the air. I'm intern Sean Owens at Waukesha North High School, where Operation Football continues as the North Stars play host to the Indians of Mukwonago. Let's go.
Thank you, intern Sean. Stay warm out there. Well, it was 43-0 at the start of the second half, but there was no quitting for the North Stars of Waukesha North. Quarterback Jacob Thody connects for a long touchdown pass, 47 yards to be exact, with wide receiver Mario Van Schaik. We could go for a vanilla shake right now, but the efforts of Waukesha North are stopped. The starters return to the field for Mukwonago, and they march down the field. Quarterback Aaron Nixon pitches to Zach Timmers to make the touchdown. Indians lead 49-22 after the failed PAT. Mukwonago rolls over Waukesha North tonight with a 49-30 victory.